letters. A lesson to beginners that tend to pale in comparison. You're not ill, and if you are, my notepad's full of medicine. Plus my freestyle is etcetering. Take two rounds and call me back with a new style and show me you're prepared for the final frontier. We're here. The final frontier. Elevate organically. My pen like a turntable arm moves mechanically. Even when the groove shifts or skips dramatically, I accurately etch out my well-defined fantasy. Across the skyline colored with sound, I move into position like a cumulus cloud. Acid brain slang still a part of my MO since my first demo. Known as soap instrumentals with brainstorms, capable of breaking the calm. Created by strange tongues that praise the norm. But while they make a living giving false testimony, I lost it and blessed the ceremony. First I ride the rhythm, then I spit a venomous open mic sermon for the trifermin that had a hard time learning how to properly prepare for the final frontier.
We're here.
The final frontier. Escaping out of milk crates with modern day tragedies, a lost verse or bruise you could have looped first, but refused to do the work when the whistle blew. So in a world dominated by the digital, the metronome I listen to beats inside of my chest and speeds up with the level of stress. It's built to last, but analog at best in just another measurement of time served. My lifeline swerve, kinda like a sine curve. Time blurs during my breakneck ascent to apex and then slows during my lows. Always exposed, but I'm inspired by the front rows. They're the reason I'm prepared for the final frontier.
We're here.
The final frontier.